Hey, today I brought two funny expressions for you in Kurdish and one crucial expression in English. The crucial one is a pipe dream. A pipe dream is a word that is used to describe something which is very impossible to happen. For example, it would be a pipe dream for Cristiano and Lionel Messi to play together in the same team. In Kurdish, we say "Khouni shairana" or "Khouni hushtir." That's what we say. That means it's impossible. It's never gonna happen. Okay.
Did you hear what Johnny said?
About having homes in California and Florida?
Yeah, what a pipe dream!
Hey, let the kid dream a little.
The second one is, the world is your oyster. The world is your oyster is an expression to say or to tell someone that you can do whatever you want to do. You have the whole power of the world to do whatever you want to do. And in Kurdish, it's so funny to say it, but this is how we say it in Kurdish. We say, Vohod baru bahri. That means you can do whatever you want to do.
Look at you. The world is your oyster. You're going places.
I'm famous! Yeah, what of it? Well, are you stupid or what? When you're famous, the world is your oyster.
Okay. The last one is very funny, which is lady killer. Lady killer is used for an attractive or a handsome guy who grab all the girls' attention, and this person is called a lady killer. And we have seen this expression in Kurdish a lot from social media. We say kiskush. So I want you to mention one of your friends who is a lady killer and tell them to stop killing ladies.
I'm gonna love you forever for this.
All right. Yeah, who's the man now?
What did I tell you?
I'm a lady killer.
Thank you very much. I hope you got benefit from it.